Who are we talking to?
We talking to?
This is Al. I'm a first-time caller, long-time listener, guys.
Oh.
Thank you.
You've been listening for three episodes?
Three whole episodes. This guy's a big fan.
Biggest fan.
Hey, Al, what's going on?
Yeah, no, I've been listening to you guys since I was a little kid, you know, on PBS. I think you guys moved to HBO, right?
That's...
Yeah, we're on the internet now.
Yeah. Sorry.
But more HBO for us.
Well, you are a puppet. Weren't you a Muppet at one point in time?
Oh, no, no, no. I don't talk about those times. Shit. I do not talk about those times.
My bad.
Al, what's going on? How's your Friday the 13th going?
Great. I actually have something funny happened. I'm watching your show, and I saw the Juicy Fruit song.
Yeah.
And coincidentally, it is the same theme song I use for my penis.
You have a theme song for your penis.
It's called... Because it's a Juicy Fruit?
It's a Juicy Fruit song. Yeah, if you play it back, yeah. You'll see why.
Well, Don, that's right.
Can we play that back? Can we... Yeah. And just imagine that this is his theme song for his penis.
Yeah, yeah, hold on one second. Let me find
this. Oh, wait, I get it. The taste is gonna...
Get your skin shined up, grab a stick of Juicy Fruit. The taste is gonna move ya. Take a sniff, pull it out. The taste is gonna move ya when you pop it in your mouth. Juicy Fruit is gonna move ya. It chews the soft, it gets right to ya. Juicy Fruit, the taste is gonna move ya.
I get it, Al, I get it.
Just for that, you know, just for like giving us that info. You deserve a gift.
Oh, Al, you're getting a gift card. You're going to Pizza Hawaii, the only pizza place that's in Hawaii and also in Canada at the same time.
Yeah. They got games.
Nice.
Thank you for letting us know that the Juicy Fruit song.
And also your penis.
Is also a theme song for your penis.
How do you play that? Is it like on your iWatch or something? Like, how do you get that to work?
Mostly in my head, but, you know.
Oh.
Trying to catch this confetti.
Is it tasty?
Yes. So Juicy Fruit, the taste is going to move you.
Yeah.
Al's penis.
The taste
is going to move you.
Whip it out.
Take a sniff. Whip it out.
Stick it in your mouth.
Stick it in your mouth.
Excellent. I don't think you guys are going to... Now that I mentioned that it's
no, never. not at all.
Every time I see this commercial, then I go back in time and I hear it. I'm gonna be like, from the future perspective, being like, "That's Al's penis."
Yep.
And it's Juicy Fruit.
It's gonna move you. Al, are you a fan of horror movies at all?
Oh yeah, absolutely. I love horror movies.
What's your favorite horror movie? The best horror movie ever.
That's what the guy in Scream says that. What's your favorite horror movie?